Here we presents the top 5 best bookshelf speakers. Starting at number 5, BIC America DV62C. This speaker system from BIC is a very simple design. It is very understated in many ways and doesn't get your attention at all. Not a bad thing in many respects. For a speaker designed for the bookshelf, it is not what you might call compact or lightweight. It measures 8.9 inches by 14.8 by 9.1 inches, and they weigh 15 pounds. Not really going to be suitable for wall mounting. A good low frequency response and the generally wide frequency range have added values. They are of course suitable for stereo systems, but that frequency range suggests they will also work well for home cinema. They have a plain black laminated finish that is designed to accent an imitation wood grain. That is nothing to write home about. But sometimes a very understated design is preferred to fit with the decor in a home. Very much a budget speaker system, it is set at a very affordable price point and has a good sound. This makes it an option to consider if you want a plainer design. For more information and price, check out the product links in description. At number 4. Polk Audio TSI-100. Polk has produced with their TSI-100 speakers a very affordable speaker system. For a bookshelf design, they are a nice compact size at 10 inches by 7 by 11 inches. And as they only weigh 10 pounds, they are ideal. They also provide fittings should you want to mount them on the wall. With the front grills removed, the visuals are quite attractive. The main attention will be the 5.25-inch composite woofer. It is fitted in the cabinet with a rubber surround. Above it a 1-inch silicon polymer dome tweeter. Together they will give an output of about 30 watts RMS. That doesn't sound very much, and for a large room probably isn't enough. But for a smaller room that is adequate. They have a frequency response of 53 Hz to 25 kHz. The connections are gold-plated to ensure they do not corrode, and provide secure connectivity. They probably are not the best speakers that Polk produces, but are good value for the money. They are well built, and have an attractive design with front grills off or on. Halfway of my listed number 3. Klipsch R14M. We are not surprised Klipsch is included in the list to find the best bookshelf speakers under $200. We have reviewed a number of their products before, and they always produce a quality product. For us, it is the design that is the most impressive thing. The performance of the speakers is good, might not always be the best. But the Klipsch speakers are not hard to recognize with their distinctive look. We think most would recognize the copper woofer and horn design. It is a simple but eye-catching design without being too outrageous. The design of the cabinets is aimed towards a good sound. The 90x90 Tractrix horn with its aluminum tweeter develops an impressive high-frequency response. There is a 4-inch copper spun woofer. These are IMG woofers, injection-molded graphite, that deliver a powerful bottom end. This is helped by the rear-firing port. It might be important to mention that these speakers are not only good with stereo systems, they will also perform well as part of a home cinema system. One thing to be aware of is not to place them too close to a wall. The rear-firing bass port will be affected unless it has a clear sound exit. Price-wise, they are at the top end of the scale. For more information and price, check out the product links in description. Coming in at number 2. Edifier R1280T. Edifier was established in 1996 in Beijing and initially served only the Chinese market. They have since expanded their operations and now have a worldwide customer base. At the current time, they are one of the leading manufacturers of audio equipment in China. And they have a wide range of quality speakers, and the R1280T is a good example. They are a good size for bookshelf speakers measuring 9.2 inches by 5.7 by 7.7 inches and have an attractive wood veneer on the sides. The speakers have an MDF fiberboard construction. The removable grills are a cloth material finished in gray that adds a simple but impressive style. A nice design feature is the control panel offering volume, bass, and treble controls. They have been given dentons to indicate halfway on the dial. These are recessed into the side of the powered cabinet and not visible from the front and easy to reach and use. The sound is not surprisingly very good. Edifier is well known for quality sound from their speakers. On the neutral settings, the balances are good, but there is plenty of scope to add extra bass or high frequencies if you wish. These are impressive speakers at a very affordable price, making them one of the best bookshelf speakers under $200 on the market. And number 1. Sony SSCS5. There aren't many companies in the world where you just the utterance of the name says so much. But that is the case with Sony. Established as one of the world's leading suppliers of consumer and professional audio, they are an exceptional organization. The interesting thing about the cabinets is that they are not made from the usual MDF fiberboard. These are made from solid wood. They have an inner frame design that is very solid. The design and materials used mean that the cabinets tend to absorb any unwanted resonance or vibration. They are a three-way designed cabinet with a 5.25-inch foam reinforced woofer. There is also a soft ohm 1-inch tweeter, and the final piece in the sound jigsaw is the 3/4 super tweeter. The sound is right at the front of the design process with these speakers. The super tweeter has a powerful magnet with aluminum wiring that is copper-coated. This delivers high frequencies not usually produced by speakers in this price range. The bass reflex rear firing, centrally placed bass port helps to deliver a powerful bottom end. An excellent set of speakers and certainly must be considered to be one of the best bookshelf speakers under $200 currently on the market. I have included these product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button. Share with your friends. And be sure to subscribe.